discuss about how to transport or while transportation we should take care of the food products which we are getting from the milk or the dairy or the poultry. So while transporting the vegetables we should take care of them. There are the certain seasonal grains that we have to store throughout the year to get it in a proper manner. Also there are some seasonal food stuff. For example, we have discussed about the mango. That also we have to store from them. They are making different types of the food stuff. Also we have seen that some papads, mango, pickles, jams, jellies, we are preparing that. Oh, but you are telling that what to all these big work or these all these things to do. We can get all these things easily in the market. But to avoid to go again and again in the market, for that provision we can take all these foodstuffs and the home also. So if you know sometimes what happens, our mother is cooking the food, but that food stuff or that food item doesn't get me give them